Hi, everybody. Raiders star Eric Allen was named the American Football Conference Defensive Player of the Month today. Allen intercepted one pass in each of Oakland's three October victories while leading the Raiders to the number one defensive ranking in the NFL. It's the first time in his career that Allen's won that particular award.
It's a big thrill, you know. We've accomplished a lot, and it's always good when you can get personal achievements and personal goals accomplished, you know. My big thing is being consistent, and this says a whole lot in that aspect, being consistent, not for a week or two, but for a whole month, and hopefully we can continue.
The Raiders are going to be in Seattle this weekend, so they're celebrating Halloween tonight instead.
Get a handful. Move it. Reach deep. There you go.
Now that's a serious handful. The Raiders turned their team headquarters into a haunted house tonight for at-risk youngsters from the Police Activities League of Oakland. Looks like your typical Raider fan to me.
Hey, it was fun. Having fun. It's Halloween, so I'm going to be as scary as I can for the kids.
Indeed you are. There's so much more at stake than just another victory when the 49ers play the Packers on Sunday. The two teams have played 51 games in the all-time series. San Francisco won 25 times. Green Bay won 25 times, including the last four, and there's been one tie.
Clearly, when you're trying to win a championship every season, and then, you know, so you're up at the top of the league, and then you get to the end of the season, and one team you keep knocking up against, and they keep knocking you down, you tend to remember that. And I think that that's going to be an important thing for coming into this week. People have been around. We know we've been knocked down by them. We need to try to change that.
Sharks are still looking for their first victory of the season tonight. They're tied with the Colorado Avalanche 1-1 late in the first period. Check this out. Earlier today, the Avalanche traded star forward Eric Lacroix to the Los Angeles Kings, which wouldn't be any big deal except for the fact that Lacroix's father is the general manager who dealt him.
Anything against Eric Lacroix, the human being, the situation, the distraction was on the fact that he was the son of the GM, and when you're 1-5-1, there's always distraction coming out.
Eric Lacroix hasn't scored yet this season. He's too old to be grounded by his father. But apparently, you're never too old to be traded.
You told them 6 o'clock, right? You should have told them 4, because then they would have been here on time.
Oh, yeah, Christmas spirit. Act like the holidays.
Hey, everybody. Merry Christmas.
You got a name, Holmes?
She did always like them articulate.
To make you want to come home.
What's with that thing, man?
My ladies, you want to spend time with
breakfast cookies.
This film is not yet rated. In theaters, November 21st.
Whoa, check it out.
McDonald's Angus Deluxe.
Oh, that's big beefiness.
It's what big beefy taste looks like, man.
That burger's got everything.
It's perfectly delicious.
Dude, mouth-watering.
Mine too.
Nice.
Today's busy and stressful lifestyle, irregular diet, and aging can lead to an unbalanced digestive system. That's why there's Yakult, the delicious probiotic drink that packs good things into a small package. Created over 70 years ago, introducing Yakult, every day for everybody.
This Friday, discover the most heartwarming movie of the year.
Rules of the House. No girls after 10 p.m.
Critics are calling Martian Child a tender, touching story.
Mom, it all ends up in the same place.
The laughs and tears keep on coming in this totally winning story of the power of love. John Cusack has never been better.
Come on, you're a lefty. Nobody understands you.
One of the best family films of the year.
There's nothing you can do that would change the way I feel about you.
Martian Child, rated PG. Starts Friday only in theaters.
Now get double the Verizon network at a great price with wireless plus home phone and high-speed internet. Starting at $89.99 a month for 1 year, it's twice as easy to stay connected and save. Stay in touch whether you're away or at home on the network you trust. Get unlimited calls between your wireless and home phone and unlimited Verizon Wireless to Verizon Wireless calls. Unlimited local and long-distance calls from home. And internet service up to 53 times faster than dial-up on a dedicated line. All for one low monthly price and all on one bill. Call Verizon now at 1-888-897-6972. Starting at $89.99 a month, you'll get double the reliability, double the value. Verizon, it's the network.
And to my favorite nephew, I leave my prized British Roadster.
Don't let anything get between you and an old favorite. The McRib is back at McDonald's, so grab one with fries and an icy cold Dr. Pepper.
Every hero has a choice. Yours is
each three toppings. Introducing Papa John's Superhero XL 3 Pizza. Your choice of any three toppings. And 30% larger than our large. It's a super value at just $12.99, including a $3 off coupon for Spider-Man on DVD. Call or order on the web.
Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's.
This chicken flamethrower sandwich is amazing.
Yeah. Why do we have to inhale when we talk?
Trust me, if you exhale, flames will shoot out of your mouth.
What?
The heat is on. The DQ flamethrower chicken sandwich and the original flamethrower burger. Because one good burn deserves another. And finish off with a pumpkin pie blizzard treat.
I'd like to invite you to join my team, and that's the team to help find parents for children who need a family and a loving home. The Villages, a child and family service agency, is searching for families to help nurture foster children. Please call the Villages today to open your heart, open your home, and make foster parenting a part of your life.
We must stop inflation. Senator, how is that achievable?
More than just fries. I can choose whatever celebrity's nose I want, but I have to have fries with my combo. Yeah. What about a baked potato? Yeah. Chili. A side salad. More than just fries. This is America, people.
He's making more sense than the governor.
At Wendy's, you can have more than just fries with your combo, like a side salad, baked potato, or even chili at no extra cost.
That's right.
Minding with your mouth closed.
Subway, eat fresh.
Fills your radio with the best variety.
Believe me, Ania, don't want the world to see me.
Your radio can handle it.
Batting next, Mark McGuire.
Where is it?
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Better make that to go.
Cheese.
Considering the rivalry with Green Bay, the Vikings aren't exactly cheese lovers.
Quarter pounder with cheese.
Actually, Brad, that looks really good.
But they love McDonald's quarter pounder with cheese sandwich, and the hot, tasty quarter pounder with cheese extra value meal with a large order of our famous fries and a medium soft drink is just $2.99. But hurry in, time's running out.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Yeah. It's a big game, guys. Don't forget to supersize.
Liquid Tide's new clean rinse formula. It helps prevent dirt in the wash water from redepositing on clothes, so everything comes out whiter than with regular detergents.
I think they're going to learn a lot from each other.
Forget the grill, darling. It's Pizza Hut's new honey barbecue chicken pizzone. Barbecue seasoned chicken with a tangy honey barbecue dipping sauce. Just $5.99 or $2.99 when you buy a large pizza at menu price. Come on, gather around the good stuff.
The store, like buy two, get the third free on select video games, or buy one, get one free on all Hot Wheels and Matchbox basic cars, or get a free jumbo bag of Halloween candy when you buy any Halloween costume this week.
The sweet onion chicken teriyaki sandwich. It won't make up for the fact that your wife doesn't know her ring is cubic zirconia. But with under 6 grams of fat, it will make up for your recent deep-fried indiscretions. Subway. Good. So you don't always have to be.
Hey, give me the pink one.
No way. I called it.
You got it last time.
Pink is mine.
I said that I called pink.
You can't just call pink.
Why not?
Dude, you just can't. It's like an unwritten rule.
Yeah, what's wrong with you?
Come on!
All right.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, right.
For the pink.
One, two, three, four.
Then I had that taste.
The new grilled sourdough bacon cheeseburger at Burger King.
Now I'm a believer.
With grilled sourdough bread.
Not a trace. A doubt in my mind.
A quarter pound of flame broiled beef.
I'm in love.
Ooh. Two slices of melted Swiss cheese. Four strips of bacon. The new grilled sourdough bacon cheeseburger will make you a believer. Now for a limited time at Burger King. Shrek, the biggest movie of the year. Available November 2nd, wherever videos are sold.
There you go.
NFL Countdown, Sundays, 11 a.m. Eastern on ESPN.
It's NHL Hits with new scorching slap shots, bone-crushing hits, and glass-shattering action from the NHL's experts of impact. Rated everyone.
It's all in the mix.
You need to be...
He's escaping!
The chase is on for the most lethal criminal in the universe.
There's never been anything like what I have become.
And when the clock hits zero, he's crossing over to our world.
30 seconds!
Jet Li is the one. Rated PG-13. Opens everywhere Friday.
It's different down here.
NBA Live 2002. EA Sports. It's in the game.
Rated E for everyone.